last night's swimming action. And the final event from last night, the men's 4x200 meter relay. In the freestyle relay back in Kazan, Russia won gold, United States silver, and Australia the bronze. Michael Winalda for the U.S. was on that 2013 team, and he's swimming here for the Americans as well. There you see a close-up of the United States making their way to the wall. Well out in front, that's Kyle Whitaker, and he will bring it home for the United States gold medal in the 4x200 meter freestyle relay. Australia will win the silver, and Japan a bronze medal. And there you get a close-up of Whitaker. Time of 7:10.82. Good enough for a gold here for the U.S. And there you get the final results. And all the medalists together, U.S., Australia, and Japan, here last night at swimming. Thank you.